give that to me.
No way. You got your own.
Well, I want yours, too.
What are you gonna do with all that power, huh? No matter how hard you try, you're never gonna be like Father.
You're wasting time!
We are the sons of Sparta. Within each of us flows his blood. But more importantly, his soul! And now, my soul is saying it wants to stop you!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more power.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins. Right.
Yeah!
Is that all you got? Come on, get up. You can do better than that.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this, Virgil. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope?
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way... looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. I love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
Oh, hold on, huh? Hey, yo, W game. Yo, that boss battle? It was a little bit harder than I thought it was, but... you know what I'm saying? After doing a little research, as y'all can see, I got it down pat. This game was a W. It's a little W too. The credits play while I just fight people, okay? Yeah, this game was a W. I I ain't gonna lie, a remastered version of this would be fire. Of all the games, but I doubt that'll happen. No, I wonder. It might be another cutscene after this. But does this keep going? How long does it go? But yeah, that boss battle, boy. That boss battle was something crazy. Very good boss battle, though. You gotta know what you're doing, though. Okay? Alright, how long these credits gonna go by? Because I don't want to end it with something there. Now, after playing this one, hopefully, the fourth game is better. What I mean by better, I mean by the mechanics. You know what I'm saying? The story was amazing, so the story for the next game should be... I mean, all the games have good stories so far. I've liked all the stories so far, so... That's the mechanics I'm worried about. If they can get that right, which I think they did in the next game and in, of course, 5. We gotta play 5 at some point. I'm saying it's a W series. Alright, now, that's not it yet. Gotta be another cutscene after this, right? I ain't just doing this for no reason. We might break 100. Oh my god, it's the big dude. It is the Jew again. Get me out. Come on now, that's how y'all want to end it off? I don't got a health bar though. Okay. I ain't get 100 though.
What happened next? Nothing really. We took care of all the remaining devils and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Ain't that the same fit from the first game? Business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Want to know the name? Devil May Cry.
Didn't he already have a name for the shop? Am I bugging? Because I played the first game. He wearing the same fit he had in the first game, so is this a prequel? Is that it? Not an essence sight. That's crazy. I think that's it. Uh, Ah, we can play as Virgil, okay. Not gonna happen. Yeah, go ahead and say that. Say that here. Nah, that's it. Let me get up out of here. Alright, chat. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just gonna have to wait for the next walkthrough.